Well, folks, if it felt like it was getting colder today, it wasn't your imagination. Jack Frost is back with a vengeance. Temperatures should drop well below zero tonight and stay down in that range through the weekend. I'm getting my long johns out of the closet, Steve. How about you?
Nighty-night.